Karen, the missing persons cases are piling up here in Greene Country. Recent reports were filed in Sand Springs and Bixby. Meanwhile, Broken Arrow police are working on two cases, and Osage County detectives are busy with two cases.
Courtney Glasscock, Timothy Hauser, Kelly Harris, Justin Cobb, Paige Moore. These are the faces of the missing.
We're going to find her eventually, and we're not giving up.
The latest case, 37-year-old Gerald Ray Osborne of Sand Springs. Police say Osborne hasn't been seen since August 28th. Sheriff's deputies found his car abandoned near 65th and North Cincinnati Ave a few days after he disappeared.
If you waved at him when you drove by, he waved at you back.
This empty spot is where Osborne lived in his RV. His family came down from Kansas to look for him. His neighbors say they towed his RV away after police searched it for evidence.
Every night we just keep him our prayers. Ask for some mercy and grace on him and some resolution.
Police worry Osborne may be in danger.
Because we found that he's not made phone calls, he's not contacted any of his friends and family, he's not done anything inside of what his normal lifestyle would have been.
They urge anyone with tips to give them a call.
It's the citizens that normally solve these types of crimes saying that they've seen this individual or that they saw another individual committing this crime.
Carol Bush with the Tulsa Crime Commission says the circumstances around each missing person's disappearance shouldn't matter. They deserve to be found.
Even if maybe depressed or they're on drugs or maybe it was a drug deal gone bad or whatever, you know, I don't think we can distinguish between that. A missing person is missing, and maybe they didn't want to go missing.
I've called around and checked, and police say they don't have any updates on any of the six cases we've mentioned. You can find more information on recent missing persons cases on our website, KJRH.com. Sarah Goldenberg, 2 News, works for you.